Set to run now. Here's the lure. They're ready. Racing speed here from Molly's Wally will hold last Princess early. Good yarn ran to third, ran a bit wide there though. And last of all is Tuscan Flex. Molly's Wally gets clear now by three. Last Princess trying to reel in the leader. About five lengths away to Good Yarn and then Tuscan Flex. Molly's Wally still by three. Last Princess trying ever so hard. They're well clear of Good Yarn. Still Molly's Wally. Last Princess three lengths away. Molly's Wally, he leads all the way. Last Princess second. Good Yarn, she ran on again. She got third. Tuscan Flex last of the four. So the winner, the favourite, Molly's Wally. Box one. Got out to $1.80 on the fixed. A lot shorter on the tote. All that money for Last Princess meant that this greyhound got out in the marketplace, which was quite amazing, really, considering his record from the red and small field played into his hands. And in the end, he's done it well. 2 second Last Princess. She had every possible chance of running the leader down.